I'm glad you could make it. Where's that drummer of ours?
I don't know, he's probably not.
Okay, guys, what are we doing today?
I think it's a song called When the Heart Rules the Mind.
Sounds easy.
Let me see.
Okay, ready? One, two, ready, go. We made you this tape so you can remember us. We're dearly beloved friends. Keep us close to you, and you won't ever forget us. Watch this when you're feeling mad, or when you're bored. Keep it close to your heart. This time, you're turning over a new leaf. I'm sorry. We'll miss you, Mike. Ladies and gentlemen, but our host has to take a short break. Our next speaker, please.
Hey, Mike. Remember this long, tired days in your recent film, Voyager Hell, and Voyager Hell 2? When you put all that in, and when we killed the monster in both movies, do you remember me?
Oh, God, don't tell me cable's out again. What are we gonna do?
Jesus! There's another one!
A group of four boys have just entered into the drummer zone. Chris Drum has just returned from the dead. But where is he?
Trails take two.
Just think of-
watch this. Anybody in their right mind wouldn't?
Mike?
Howdy.
Okay, we would like to congratulate you on the many things that you've done for us, including...
Well, remember that time you got Michael interested in guitar?
Lots of fun. I enjoyed making Voyager Fell with those amazing crashes. Spotlight. Boom. You're gonna find me now. Okay. And Voyager Fell with those crashes and monsters and all this weird stuff. And got Spotlight here. Well, this kind of makes you feel like you're in my career. Yeah. Well, I have to go now. Like to say I'll miss you and hope you remember me.
Bye!
Because of this hour, Tim and Lexi could not say goodbye, but I'm sure that if he was here right now, he would really wish to give you a good farewell. Hope to see you soon.
We gave you this tape so you could make some of your own videos.
Not to mean to watch the front of it.
And so, like, you could do your own stuff on it. We just thought we'd break it in for you. Hope you don't mind if we took some of your recording time out. You know, we're gonna break the seal off this tape so it can't be recorded over, you know. It's just, like, a nice thought.
Yeah. And one more thing. You know the tape I was gonna make of the guitar playing? Well, too bad I didn't know that you had already moved. We had a party!
Sorry.
No, we didn't.
We had a party plan. Didn't we?
Well, we had a party plan,
but we found that you had left. Didn't tell anyone.
Don't listen to him.
Yeah. Sorry, baby.
Okay, well. Now I forgot what I was about to say.
What was I saying?
Oh, yeah. About the tape I was going to make of me playing the guitar. Well, I'll finish it and send it through the mail. You know. I hope the guys don't mess it up, though.
Oh, okay.
And another thing,
yeah, like all this popcorn and all this, like potato chips and everything, just, no, but you left. You left us. You.
Sorry. Don't listen to him. We didn't have anything planned. We stopped by your house. I stopped by your house, you know, to pick up my yearbook.
Come on, guys. Come on. He's probably bored. So,
yeah.
Bye.
Yeah.